Hey guys, this is Hunter here, and we're gonna pick up on some more Tales from the Borderlands. Just a little bit behind since last time, but oh well. We can rewatch whatever happened the last time. Because I don't honestly remember where I left off, so I just thought, I remember this part, so I'll just pick up from here. And I thought maybe that would be good, but maybe not. I don't know. I don't remember how long into this cutscene I was. And he's under the motorcycle. Whoops. The masks smell really weird. I wonder why. Oops. When will the race begin? I don't know. A whole 30 minutes? That's not enough time. We'll find the money. There's the money. I think we found it.
So I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
Make it sound simple.
It is simple.
We're gonna win this race no matter what. Or steal the money back, whichever one comes first. Race case.
The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is.
Don't embarrass me out there.
Try not to embarrass me out there, Vaughn.
Thanks a lot.
A lot of people are going to be watching, and I've got a reputation to uphold.
Exactly.
You need to work on your motivational speaking.
See? Now you're having a good time. You just got to let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself. How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa! I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Headbutt the psycho. Exactly. That's what I expected. Kick the tire and light some fires. I'm not sure how this works.
That looks pretty dangerous.
Life come. Life go.
This is fine. We're okay.
That's exactly what I'm expecting to happen. Oh. This is perfect. Zero has our back. That's right. Please don't kill me. I don't want to die. Oh shit. Oh. Get the case. Nope. People came already. It's a nice gun. Where'd it go? What's there to trust? Money. No. No. Hang up. Huh. I really thought you'd give him up. No. You heard all that? Oh, yeah. No more phone calls, okay? Come on. Let's get the money back. If it's the last thing I do. Oh. Can I get my case back? I kinda want that money. And that's the bottom half of a psycho. Great. I need my stone baton. Oh, that did nothing. How do I survive this? Got this. I will survive. Come on, Zero. You're so cool. You got it. Well, what just happened there? There was like an explosion of sound. Sword. And I win. It's like Sharknado, but better. I'm covered in blood. I want the case. That's mine. Please, just give it back. I did it. One truck down. Jump. Jump. Jump, 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 jump. Get down. That's perfect. You got this. No, they don't. They really don't. This is dangerous. This is going exactly how I expected. What about a thank you? We need to get that case back. Jump in. She's gonna jump in. You got this. Oh, she... Shit. I will survive. Kick psycho. Maybe. Maybe. Dagger bone? I don't think that's an actual thing. Something just tells me it's not an actual thing. Punch. Down. Gotta get down. Dodge that. Alright, did he kill him? Yeah, I think he did. Oh, that's not good. Oh, please. Please. I need to win. I don't know how much longer this sequence will be, but I hope it's not too long. Oh shit. Zero so badass. And there goes the case again. Grab the case, Felix. Got it. That's good. That's good. I guess I'm jumping over. Perfect. We did it. What's wrong? What is it? What's going on? What is this?
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. It didn't stop me from being pissed off.
Oh. What happened? What's going on?
Go, damn it. Go.
I'm not sure how. What's the story? How? I'll get you for this. Don't you worry.
I don't doubt.
We will hunt you down and murder you in cold blood if necessary.
Goodbye.
Draw a pistol. Shoot. Worth it. Well. Worth it.
No.
Worth it.
Okay. Okay. Officially.
No. That could have been worse. You could have died. God, this... Really, really? Is Zero dead, or did he make it out? I bet he made it out. Zero wouldn't die. How are you not dead? So that was the hologram? Okay. That's what I expected. Great.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
God damn it, Zero. It's so awesome.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
So we have no money or vault key.
Now I guess the only way to survive is all together.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's going to be $10 million
worth. You have any better ideas?
No. That's the best idea.
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
I mean, it works. It's all that matters, right? Well, on that note, I guess we're going to end it here because we're running low on time, so I will see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you really like the content, and keep an eye out for more. Bye-bye!